Alright, tier 4. It is, of course, the 25% completion reward tier, worth 5 gold. Speed record at Bugatti Circuit, so that's a full lap. Got a drag race, Red Bull Ring, Grand Prix. That's where it says. And then the cup is going to be a Circuit of the Americas National Circuit with a PR 54.6, which you cannot reach with racing dollar upgrades alone. So this is one of those events. If you're in it, you're in it to win it. All right, so let's start with the speed record. Sure, why not? And what's the target speed going to be? 224 and change. All right, 224. Keeping it within 224 range, so that's pretty close finish. All right, not bad. Eleven hundredths of a second difference. Collect that gold trophy and move on to drag race. All right. And who's going to be our first opponent? Sporting the same official livery as myself, the default one that we all start with. And the mint crystal. Livery with a number 12. Finish, wasn't it? Yeah, nice to see you next week there. All right, pungent sauce. Right. Let's continue on. And for the 5 gold race, it's going to be the Cup S Circuit of the Americas National Circuit, PR 54.6 required. 2 laps. So, all right. Once again, another race with the grid of 16, right? I think. Thank you. That is another tier done with a couple of service bars remaining on there. Alright, so with that conclusion of tier 4, there we go. 25% complete. 5 gold pickup and 10,000 racing dollars. Alright, so that's sort of the first, increment here. So we'll continue on with the next tier 5 in the next video. So stay tuned and we'll see you guys there.